27, born and raised here in Santa Cruz. I've always been into photography. One day I went out and got a GoPro, and I thought, you know, this is all I need. I went out and took pictures of every single sunrise and sunset, and went out and made my first print right back. It just looked awful. I need to go out and get an actual real camera, you know. So I go out and get a camera, and, you know, first sunset I go out and I come back home and I have 1,200 images on the camera. I didn't even know how to edit them yet. So I got into YouTube and on Lightroom and just watched endless, countless hours of just how to edit photos. And I mean, I probably spent 60 hours. You know, that's just, I mean, that's how you make a good image, just how you edit your photo and stuff like that. So the best thing I love about photography is actually just on an image. You know, when I pick up a new image, it's like Christmas morning. It's just, literally, it's the best thing for me is, I just got my first website, just came up. It's collectivefocus.photodeck.com. You can see all my work there.